Dorian Grant trying to find a little spark for Rutgers here in the return game. And Grant fumbles the football. The ball is out at the 23-yard line. Grant clumps it up. Penn State saying they've got it.
Lamont Wade's jumping up and down like it's his.
Grant had almost stopped progress. Who knows how many times that ball's changed hands at the bottom of the pile. And it's Penn State football. So we've seen the opening kick. Taylor's the guy who got under there and recovered it.
Blake Gilligan trying to run out there.
Tyler Davis.
Recover by Penn State. First and 10.
It was the kicker, Tyler Davis, who was in the bottom of the pile. Jenarian Grant from the four. Grant trying to provide a spark. And Grant, if he can get to the edge, has a real chance. Slows it down a bit and is across the 30 down to the 32-yard line. Shifting on first down, it'll be Edwards who gets the carry. And Edwards hops out of a tackle in the backfield. They will get forward for positive yardage. Brings up second down. Rutgers has not had a first down pass since.